This is mission 34. Yeah, I don't know what's going to happen with this one. I don't remember this mission, but apparently it's just destroy friggin'
boss
armor vehicles.
Your objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrilla's offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail a mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck.
Alright, so all I gotta do is pick one out. I vaguely remember this one.
Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid 2.
See where these fools are. Alright, so they're going that way. So, you know what? I don't even know if we need this. Oh shit, I took the wrong fucking weapon, y'all. I need a rocket launcher. And I took a freaking sniper rifle. Oh, what an idiot. I'm such an idiot. Oh no. Alright, you know what? Let's see, we gotta put a mine right here. You know what, actually?
Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I've sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
Stick it right over here. Alright, so how the hell do I drop? So how do I drop this thing? Alright, so I put that thing there. Let's put another one over here. Oh my god, are you kidding me? That's so stupid. Oh my god.
Targets. Check your iDroid for their predicted route.
fuck is this bullshit? I'm not trying to throw one. This. Right, where's this friggin' truck? All right, there it is. All right, hopefully he'll run this shit over.
Targets closing in. You can check their predicted route on your ID. Boss, that prisoner we rescued provided some intel. We now know the location of a hidden enemy staging area. Check it on your ID. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. will be ending soon. Boss, there's still time left. Take out as many vehicles as you can. Soviet weapons transport truck. Apparently its cargo is something pretty powerful. What do you think? Should we make them share? Tread carefully, boss.
I only have two left. That thing. Should have went down the road. I don't think they're gonna make it to me. Look at this fucking thing too. Oh man. Oh, that would have been cool. Oh, well.
Boss, time's up. The guerrillas' offensive was a success. The day is theirs. And our mission is complete. Time to fall back. Leave the hot zone as soon as you can.
Yeah, now the mission's over. Development complete. Man, I kind of want to shoot one of these things. I gotta get out of the top zone. Bounce. Almost Fulton that thing. Alright, let's see where the map is. How do we get out of the hot zone? I guess we just gotta go up the road here.
Mission complete. Whew. At least you made it out in one piece.
C. I got a C. Well, I guess I could have done better. If I'd have ran down the road and blew up those ones, I guess that was the whole idea there. I vaguely remember that last time, as they're trying to draw you down there into this valley to engage these vehicles, which puts you in harm's way. But ultimately, all I needed to do was destroy one of them, which I did. So there you go. There you go, y'all. That's mission 34. So, if you're getting to this stage, so we only got, 15 more missions to go. So, all right, y'all. Catch you next time. Have a good one. Thanks for watching.